How to fix error 0x80070052. The directory or file cannot be created on Windows. Here are some tips that would help fix error 0x80070052. The directory or file cannot be created on Windows. 1. Try to free the USB space. 2. Reconnect your USB drive or try different USB ports. 3. Try copying the files in a subfolder. 4. Try formatting the drive to FAT32. 5. Start the Credential Manager service. 6. Try repairing the drive for corruption.